On our way, what have we got? About 15, 16 hours to go. Hey guys, what's going on? I arrived at camp a couple of days ago now and there's a small handful of us here. For the next 10 days, we're gonna be setting everything up for the new staff to arrive. So we're gonna show you what all of that looks like. I'm also gonna be speaking to all of the returning staff that are here now and ask them about some of the tips and tricks that they've got for working on a summer camp. Things like what to bring, what to leave behind, what to do on your way. I'm not gonna do a packing video or anything like that, but hopefully speaking to some of the other returners is gonna give you a bit of an idea of how to go into this with a head start and hit the ground running. So check out what we got up to this week. Enjoy. Right, what's next?
Next we are going down to Lodge 12, so our male lodge. And we are going to chip the floors, it's ready for painting.
Next up, the program hall, which needs a lot of work doing.
Oh yeah. Next we are getting our program hall ready.
Same again, scrape floors, put the paint adhesive down, painting tomorrow. This is us, the week before people arrive. We want to live like kings for a while. I say kings, like that's not a it's not a particularly royal shopping list. Yo, Finley's got a tip slash trick. Say hi, Finley.
Hi. So always have a backup plan, just put some money aside and just know if you can change know if you can change your flight.
You try that again.
So my camp tip is to always be prepared just in case of emergencies. Who knows, you might get kicked out of camp, you might just have a family emergency, so have money set aside for maybe a flight home, or try and, you know, find out if your flights can be changed without having to cost too much. Just look into it before you come.
Right, we got Rainbow Dave and Billy. Rainbow Dave, aptly named. Rainbow Dave, what's your tip for some of the new stuff?
My tip for packing? I would always leave room in your suitcase. Do not come to camp with a full suitcase, because God knows you will collect things, you'll get t-shirts, you'll buy shit. And there's nothing worse than packing up at the end of summer and realizing there's no stuff in your, no room in your suitcase for your new stuff.
Yeah, you always end up hoarding all kinds of t-shirts and things.
Even if you don't mean to, you will. It's just an inevitability.
Yeah, it happens. Thanks, Dave. Okay, yeah, it's Billy Jones. What is one of your fail safes for camp? What could you not live without? What would you bring?
Waterproof watch, always handy. Make sure you have waterproof watch.
Team Casio. It's a good shout. Watch. So here's Vic. She's our programme coordinator. And what's your top tip?
My top tip, it's more just a little bit of guidance really, is in my first year I wish I knew just how easy it was to make friends. Before I came I was really anxious about meeting new people and I guess like quite low in confidence, but this is now like the fifth time I've been at camp and it's just, I've got the best friends ever. So yeah.
Be confident, don't stress.
Yeah, will make friends.
Cheers. Hey, so this is Dave. She's our head counsellor and she's got maybe my favourite camp tip.
It is just to get stuck in. I think at camp you get out what you put back in, so just give it your all from the go and you'll have a great summer.
Absolutely, that's my favourite. Thanks, Dave. Okay, so we've got the big boss, the director, Matt, and we've got camp legend, Jojo. So let's get your tips. Jojo, you want to go?
Yeah, my tips to any first year or any new counsellors are coming over to a special needs camp is just have no expectations. Just come in with an open mind, be a sponge, learn everything you can, throw yourself in there. It's a short period of time in the grand scheme of things. Just enjoy it and enjoy the ride.
Awesome. For me, the biggest thing that I believe to be essential coming out to any camp, but certainly a special needs camp, is just all about attitude. If you can just pack up the right attitude in your suitcase and arrive with, as Joe said, an open mind and a really positive attitude and the desire to get in and learn as much as you can, camp is the best place in the world for learning experiences. You will learn something new every day about the people you're supporting, certainly about yourself, but you can only do that with the right attitude. So with a positive attitude and an open mind, if you come with those two things, it'll be the best summer of your life.
Hey guys, how's it going? So this is the calm before the storm. In about 2 hours, the staff arrive and we've been preparing for now 2 weeks or so, getting everything ready for their arrival. And then we've got about 10 days of orientation to come and then it's all systems go. I've not been able to film quite as much stuff as I would have liked to, but hopefully that little montage was enough to give you an idea of what goes on behind the scenes before the staff get here. And next up, I'll show you what orientation's all about. We've got about a week, 10 days or so of orientation before session begins. And this is going to be getting all the new staff settled in, helping them find their feet and getting ready for an amazing summer. So enjoy. How are you feeling about the bus getting here, Bill?
Feeling good, feeling excited. Can't wait for everyone to arrive. Should be here soon.
I get more apprehensive about this bus than session one bus though.
Yeah, so. Fully.